Alright, everybody, it's the Walmart Killer, and the second I hit start here, I'm gonna have to run for my life. There we go. And attract them. And I'm dead. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Attract them. That gets them pissed. Shiza Manelli, just eat me. Why did I sink in through the ground? Oh god. That's nuts. Sinking through the ground. Maybe I can get a good start one of these days. But I don't know. He's kinda tough. Let's see if there's any more Cacodemons here for funsies. Oh, but that guy's not dead. And both of these guys aren't dead. Thought I got at least one of them. Now I think I got both of them. This might be the start I was needing. I actually have somewhat decent health. Okay, so we're gonna yuck it up over here. Just chill. Damn you, Mario phone! And we're gonna pause. And we're back. You didn't miss much at all, people. You really didn't. You missed me actually getting off to a good start for a change. That's what you missed. What the hell? Oh, I know who that is. That's my good buddy, Death. We're good buddies. We went to the same high school together. Hail to the yeah. Okay, we're gonna let them murder each other because, yeah, why not? Alright, we're breaking out the big guns for this guy because I don't like to mess with these guys. Did it even hurt him? Did he just shrug it? He shrugged it off like, meh, that was a tickle. Whoa! What just happened? Too close to the wall. There we go. Got him.
Yeah. Money.
All right. So, I've never had this good of a start. You just got to understand, I have never had this good of a start. This is such an incredibly tough map. Die. Die for reals. Not for play plays. Because I don't lock you. Oh, no. I heard one of those skullhead thingies. Where did you come from? Where are you coming from? Really? That's... And you, with your "I'm alive and I'm gonna hurt you" nonsense. You ain't alive. You ain't hurting me. Jeez. You are such a jerk. Just die, please. Gotcha. Making sure they're dead because I'll tell you what, those guys will keep coming and coming and coming. They will. They're like, "You don't got me, I'm the gingerbread man." And it's like, "No, you're not. You're not really. You're not. Come on, I see you. I see you." The second I try to shoot that guy, this dude's gonna come around a corner and he's gonna end me. Okay, now I can get him. Oh no.
Yeah.
Okay. So here's the deal. I need to clear out this area around here. Yeah, I need to clear this area out. Okay. Got you. Got you. I know there's something over there, but I don't know what, and I don't know how you jump around a corner and get that stuff, because there's a block in the way that prevents you from making that jump. So, that's one of those points where I'm probably going to save and keep trying. I've never beaten this map ever. Ever. So, having to try to beat it for the first time on the hardest setting possible, it's kind of an adventure. Okay. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? Oh god, I see him. Where did you come from? Were you over there just yucking it up still? Oh, you silly bitch. I can switch fast to that rocket launcher. I got the power of Jesus on my side. Power of Jesus. Alright. Oh no. I didn't know I aggroed you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Did I get you? Hello. Woo! That was close. Did I get it? I hope I got it. I took enough damage. No movement. That's what I want. No movement. Oh, wow. He, like, fell down the steps. I never saw him do that before. Not like that. That's actually pretty cool. Do you smell fear? You know what I smell? Your old rotted, bloated corpse. That's what I smell. Come on. I don't want to waste all my rockets on this guy. But let's face it, I'm probably going to have to waste all my rockets on him. Screw it. Did that get him? I don't even know. I heard what sounded like a Baron of Hell getting woken up out of its slumber. A slumber. Let's run. Come on. Yay! Gotcha! Gotcha, bitch! Oh. Let's pick up that stuff. Ah, man, I don't think I've ever made it up these steps and survived. Breaking a lot of firsts. I guess if you're seeing this, it might mean that I made it past. I don't know. I've uploaded videos where I've failed before. As long as I fail close. I don't mind too much. What the hell? What the hell? Oh wow, it goes up into someplace up there, so Okay, hit points. Yes, yes, yes. Give me that delicious healing. Shut up, you. You goofy bastard, you. Bouncing around on one leg. That's cute. Okay. Let's see what's up here on this side. Oh, run, 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 run. Yes. Alright, we're doing really good right now, folks. Let's not ruin it by doing something dumb. Really? Just hanging out there waiting to shoot me, huh? Will you please step around? Come on. Gotcha. There's just so many bad guys here. I can't believe this. There's the blue key. I think there's no more bad guys in there. Looks so suspicious. It looks so suspicious. I tell you what, I know it's gonna be really lame if I save like this, but I don't care. Yeah. What are we gonna call this one? What are we gonna call this one? 11C. I'm gonna replace that other one. Alright. Shit, I see him. What? I didn't even mean to go forward. Just keep running. I hate those burning guys. I have major issues with them. And their burning shenanigans. I don't want to play with them at all. Oh, did that not even hit him? Come on. I saw blood and chunks. I think maybe it got him. Maybe. What's he just... Wow. Oh, yeah. That really felt good to do that. It did. Woo. Better than ever. Better than ever. Gotta take a quick pause real quick. Oh, man. Oh, ammo. Let's get that. Okay, now, hopefully there's no more dudes. I don't know if I even have to go in there further, but it's worth looking into just to see what we can see. Oh, well, that's nice. Okay, so we have the blue key. We're gonna go back to where we need the blue key. That door, we're gonna open it up and see what we can see. I bet there's going to be nothing but certain death in there. I'm really curious what's up there. But, I don't know. I'm not that curious. I think I can get over to that Doom guy that way. Do I really care about these guys? Something tells me that I should, but I don't know. I don't remember that being open down there before. That area? I don't remember that ever being there. Okay. This guy's got to go. I know what you're thinking. He's so far away, he won't even hurt you. Well, maybe he will, maybe he won't. I don't know. I might have to get over there.
So we'll go out and wreck his face.
I like how when you shoot him with the rockets, they just bounce right up. Did I kill him? Did he finally die? I think he did. Alright. And yeah, I gotta try to make that jump one of these times. But for now, we're gonna do this like you're supposed to. Are you serious? That just makes me laugh. That's really bad. I can't believe that killed me. Why are there two 11Cs? Seriously, just saved both of them. I think this guy might still be alive over here. Did I get him? He's still alive. And then that means I got that thing over there, too. Okay, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go all the way down here because I'm playing extra cautious. Extra cautious mode. Did I get him? Did I get him? I want to say no.